On islands without predatory army ants, hordes of leafcutters wreak havoc.
On the mainland, leafcutter ants are controlled by a species of army ant. Without them, leafcutters are 100 times more abundant than they would be on the mainland. The foliage had been stripped off the trees so many times by this multiplicity of leafcutter ants. A tree can only withstand that so many times, and then it dies. It's all predation driven. You remove predators, then it leads to the deterioration of the whole system.